Hello, everyone. Welcome to the D1 Athletes Fantasy Football Recap. Thank you, everyone, really, from the bottom of my heart, for joining this league. I know it builds community and, just friendships overall. And I'm just glad that you all chose to be a part of it and accepted my offer. Second off, I'd like to thank you all for helping me and letting me, I think, if I could tell, win the league. It feels great. That's my second ring overall. My first ring being in fantasy basketball when I was in like 10th grade, 9th grade maybe. I had a dirty team. But it feels great. Nothing much else to say except for this man right here. PM Horny, he is the basis and the rock of my team, Team PM Horny. But if you didn't know, the I is an upside down exclamation mark on my team because ESPN is a little too soft and doesn't allow the word horny on their website, even though it's not that bad of a word. It's just feelings. Rest in peace, this man's soul. Yeah, if you didn't know, he died like a while ago. Rest in peace. But I was going through this book recently, like 10 minutes ago, and just looking for some things that I thought maybe represented the league or the team or the season. But really, one thing that really stood out to me was talking about the do's and don'ts of giving compliments. And one of the rules is don't give a compliment unless it's sincere. And I would like to take this time now to give some sincere compliments to some of the members of this league. Mostly, the first one, most sincere compliment I have is to Hunter, aka Keenanception Allen's family, who drafted Keenan Allen above Travis Kelce. Thank you for letting me get Travis Kelce and drafting the oh-so-durable Keenan Allen. I was scrolling through this to, again, Keenan Allen, draft whatever family, whatever he's called. Thank you for drafting Kyler Murray ahead of Jalen Hurts. That's just really helpful. And thank you all for drafting Tony Pollard. Thank you, everyone, for letting me draft Tony Pollard in the 9th round. If you ever watched Cowboys games, you would know that Tony Pollard is actually better than Ezekiel Elliott. A couple more shout-outs. I'd like to shout-out Zach for like his 8-game win streak to go to the playoffs and then let me beat him. I'd like to shout out Jaina, because I was most scared of your team at the beginning, but then you ended up going 7-6. And shout out Zach Langley for not setting his lineup and giving everyone a free win, pretty much. Oh, and shout out Alexis. Everyone thanks Alexis for drafting Trevor Lawrence in the 2nd round.
One more thing. Like to shout out, give my awards to my team, only a couple, but Austin Eckler, MVP, legend, number one running back. Thank you. Very dynamic. Listen to his story on Ryan Russillo podcast. Very inspiring. And Jerick McKinnon, comeback player of the year, whatever you want to call it. Super clutch in the playoffs. Mr. Clutch. That was my Jerry West jersey I was just wearing there. He's a legend. Thank you, Pat Mahomes, for throwing the ball so many times in the end zone. He pretty much secured my dub through the playoffs. And yeah, I love you.
One more thing from this book is one of the chapters is nice guys finish last, or do they? I'll let Hunter answer that question. I thought it was a great season. Looking forward to the NFL playoffs, fantasy free, because we all know fantasy is just kind of dumb anyway, but we can enjoy the playoffs as they are. Go Bills. I'm just really happy that I was able to catch the dub You'll be seeing Venmo requests there shortly. But yeah. I'll see y'all tomorrow. I said it was only going to be one take, but a bunch of dumb stuff happened, and you don't want to watch that. So I cut it, and yeah, enjoy the solo. But it's been no better for-